I'm waiting for ships that never come in. I wonder where they can be. Life is only a game of poker, and happiness is the pot. They deal you 5 cards in the cradle, and you play whether you like it or not. Some get a bad hand to start with, and the game doesn't seem as square when you look at your hand and discover you were born without even a pair. But there's no use in kicking or squawking. Just pick up your cards and begin to figure and plan and puzzle while fate locks on with a grin. Some take a chance at bluffing and stake everything they've got on a think a little poor flush, and sometimes that wins a pot. Others will break up openers to draw for a middle straight. They know what a chance they're taking, and they learn their mistake too late. Some can play crooked against all good advice, but they seldom get away with it. And in the end, they'll pay the price. The most of us play straight poker, but I tell you boys, it's hard. When you're there with both hands open and you can draw the winning card. Now I've always been a loser. It seems that I never can win. And I'm just a dreamer who's waiting for ships that never come in.
I wonder where.